So this is season 2 of the Late Night Reviews. Unfortunately, it's only one episode, but it happens to be probably the most ambitious thing I've ever done. Yeah, it's still cheesy, but I hope you enjoy it.
Player with power.
Late Night Reviews.
Wait. Look, let's go out for a drink. I'm sorry about what happened last time. I'm sure we can smooth everything over.
Drink.
Yeah, so let's go to a pub, have a few drinks. I mean, after all, I'm new to the area.
Pub.
You can show me around, show me the sights, whatever. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. We must have taken a wrong turn. I mean, where the hell are we?
The streets of rage.
Oh, good choice, bastard. Streets of Rage on Mega Games 2. This is how I played it, and I'm sure you did too. It was another one of those games your parents would hate.
All the kids I knew thought it was great.
It's pretty damn hard, and you work best as a team.
But be careful not to hit each other.
Oh, hey, keep it clean. If you clear a stage, it isn't time to rest. You're actually told to go. My God, is this a test? The bad guys you face are your typical generic run. Don't let them catch you off guard.
Oh, you little git.
Oh, the weapons you find are pretty useful at times.
But don't use them in real life or you'll be facing time. Enemies are ahead. Get ready to do battle.
I just wanted a drink, not this bloody hassle.
The music is top notch and it takes me way back, and I suppose it's reminiscent of any of the 80s tracks.
The boss is close, let's crack on. I have no time to listen to that song.
Ah, I'm running low on health, I need some food. All the shops are shut, and I've run out of booze.
Let's look in the bin, there's treasure to be had.
What the hell are you doing? The apple's gone bad.
The music's toning down, I guess we're at the end. Where the hell's the boss?
You should be careful who you call a friend. You thought I'd forgotten. I'm surprised you made it this far. I'm in control. Don't mess with me.
I know, I told you I was wrong.
The last thing you said, that might catch on.
Now Sega wins, and it's you that won't. Because Genesis does what Nintendo don't.
Holy shit.
So it's Christmas time. And that was the late night reviews. It took a long time to do them, and it took a lot of work. A year and a half's work to be exact. A year and a half of script writing on the tube, a year and a half of putting flour on my face and making fake blood, and a year and a half of encountering problems and trying to solve them without any real experience. Despite them taking a long time to do and maybe becoming a little bit stressful, I want to keep them up. Just give us a thumbs up to let me know and I'll do my very best to make it happen. Anyway, 2018 is just around the corner, let's make it a good one. But until then, I want to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I'll see you soon.